Now, guy, you had your eye on all night. Jacob De La Rose, 19 years old, very strong two-way game.
I watched Jacob De La Rose all tonight. I can't believe he's 19 years old, and this was only his seventh NHL game. And he is quickly moving up the depth chart for the Montreal Canadiens. He's just on the right side of the puck all the time, in good position all the time, breaking up plays, playing physical. He gives them a bit of size there. He's 6'2". He's a big kid. But again, playing low down in the defensive zone, protecting his net, not giving up anything defensively. And that's what Michel Therrien's going to want him to do. And then here you are, final 2 minutes of the game, key divisional game. And who's out on the ice? Jacob De La Rose. He's out there being again in the right position. I mean, the sky is the limit for this young guy. And as the Montreal Canadiens look towards what do we need to do before the trade deadline, they've now got Jacob De La Rose playing such good hockey that Marc Bergevin may look and say, maybe we don't need to do anything. We'll just play this kid.
We'll wait and see. With the win, the Habs are 3-0 against Detroit this season. The Red Wings scoring just 2 goals throughout that entire time. And the Habs' next game, Wednesday against the Sens in Ottawa, 7 o'clock Eastern on Scotiabank Wednesday Night Hockey. Guys, back to you.